School officials alerting multiple girls at Saydell High that their pictures showed up on the Tumblr page following an anonymous tip.
It is harassment. It's a violation of the privacy of our daughters.
Three of Donnie Daybalt's daughters attend Saydell High. One was featured on the blog.
It makes me mad because my daughter feels unsafe in her own school. These are supposed to be places where we shouldn't have problems with perverts.
The pictures taken without permission by another student. The underage girls had no clue they were part of the page described as creep shots by me from my school. Most of the pics show close-ups of girls' backsides in yoga pants.
Instead of putting blame where it should be, which is this little boy that is being a pervert, they are shaming little girls into, you know, thinking that it's their fault that they're wearing yoga pants.
District officials confirm they know who the student is, but could not tell us if he was punished, citing confidentiality laws, but did say they are, quote, working with law enforcement to try to get the site taken down in order to avoid any additional negative attention to the students pictured.
That pisses me off really bad that it's still up. How can you have 16 and 15-year-old girls on websites? If I did that as a 36-year-old man, I would probably be in jail right now.